Alex, is it worth it being a truck driver? I mean, I'd say, like, if you're an introvert and you're single, this is the perfect job for you. I mean, yeah, you get to travel the country for free. You get to live in a semi-truck. I mean, it's pretty awesome. And, like, a lot of the times, like, we drive 8 to 10 hours a day. I just listen to whatever podcast I want. But I wouldn't do this job if I had a family, because you're just in the completely opposite side of the country.